Here they come. They're off and pacing from the outside. Laurie Starlet for the lead. Getting out with her is Mantilla Lace as the field thunders toward the turn. Energy flows out quickly. She's now second. Holly's Classy Lady fourth on the outside, moving up on the inside. My Little Angel joins the chase, and now she sneaks through along the rail, and she'll lead for Mike Rogers as they drive toward the quarter. On the inside, My Little Angel, but on the outside, there goes Laurie Starlet, and she with a nose, now a neck, now a length in front. As they race toward the quarter, Laurie Starlet will send them past the quarter onto the backstretch. And on the outside, on the move to the outside, Mantilla Lace challenges are off the quarter, 28-1. And now the Ratchet McVean Fillies 1-2 as they straighten down the backstretch with the lead as they head toward the half-mile mark. Now on the outside, powering past Fillies up to take command is Fox Valley Bo Peep. So the lead was momentary for Mantilla Lace. She's now second. On the outside, racing third, moving very quickly as they approach the half-mile mark. Here comes Treater Wright off the quarter, 28-1. The half was paced in 57-4. And with the lead past the draw gate is Fox Valley Bo Peep. Treater Wright on the outside is there. Racing on the inside third as they race past the draw gate toward the three-quarter mile mark is Mantilla Lace. On the outside, ranging up four, My Little Angel. Along the rail, racing five. As they approach the three-quarter mile station is Fox Valley Uppity. As they reach that marker, the field being led by a length by Fox Valley Bo Peep. They're past that station, and here comes Holly's Classy Lady. She is moving with authority at the pass of three quarters, 128-2. So off a lazy third quarter, they're at the top of the lane. And from way back under drive, here comes Hoanna. She joins the chase. On the inside, giving way, Fox Valley Bo Peep. Hoanna flying on the outside. Hoanna and Alanya take command. Holly's Classy Lady second. On the move, on the outside, two is Fox Valley Uppity to the wire. It's going to be Hoanna winning it. Classy, Holly's Classy Lady was second, finishing third unofficially. Fox Valley Uppity, four under the wire, was Fox Valley Bo Peep. And the final check to the late closing drawing room, Kate. 150.